Oh, man. It doesn't seem real. I go over to it, I just pick it up, and it's this huge, giant snail. He's really heavy, and he's really beautiful, and he's gonna be delicious. Hey, Wes.
What's going on?
I was wondering if you might be interested in having giant snail for lunch.
Look at there.
Feel how heavy he is. He's like 5 pounds.
That's just solid meat.
Yeah.
Holy, that's awesome.
Yeah.
I've never seen a snail that big. We needed that. That's gonna feel real good. I mean, to have that amount of protein, our bodies are slowing our metabolism down and it's attacking the muscle. So we need protein. I got a little bit of firewood.
Did you? Okay.
I'll collect some more on my way up there. I'll meet you up there.
I was planning on bringing some back with me, but I was like, woo, when I got this thing.
Keep your eye on him, because I know he's fast. He might get away.
I know.
It looks like pork.
Yeah, it looks like pork.
Yeah, it's gonna be so good.
What does it taste like?
Oh my God. Kind of tastes like pork. And a little bit like snail.
Mm-hmm.
It was so wonderful to eat it. I mean, to have hot food to chew and swallow and, you know, kind of just like nourish us was just absolutely wonderful.
Good day.
Mm-hmm.